we were talking earlier about injuries. Ember Moon, she was talking to comicbook.com, and she discussed her Achilles tendon injury. She said that what happened was her Achilles tendon got split in half, and it was also torn off the bone, so she actually ruptured her Achilles in two places. The surgeon thinks that she might have been wrestling on it for about 2 months while it was already torn. And she has said that she thinks it's possible that this could be a career-ending injury.
Yeah, it reminds me of the ankle injury and out being out a year and a half, and you know, three doctors telling me that they didn't think I was ever going to wrestle again. And I never once accepted that, and I never talked about it in interviews or put that out there. I would never. That's just even me with my back stuff now. My shoulder. I'm coming back. I'm not retiring. It's just it patience. It's a really difficult thing to hear. I'm sure, and they're telling them that's what they're telling her, and Achilles injuries are just, you know, a full tear like that. It's devastating from everything, and I've never had one. Just from what I've seen, I do know a lot of people have come back from them, but it's also one of those things that can cause a lot of complications with things. If I'm her, I'm looking at stem cells. I'm looking at everything I can use to my advantage in 2020 to come back. You got to have a lot of patience too. And I think too that one of the things that happens when you wrestle is and you get taken off of TV, you can become very impatient because you can feel you feel like things are slipping away when you see you're not in the spot that you were in or you're not being used. You see new people start to come up. And then you realize that it is a business, and you know, if you're not in a top spot while you're there or in a promising spot, you could really easily be forgotten about really quickly, where you then become dispensable to the company, where they you're not valuable to them anymore. And I know that firsthand, being fired while I was injured, like, which really off of things that, again, that was not handled very well from a medical standpoint within the company. And so it was really frustrating. I hope she can get better. If I were her, I would tell her, you need to contact BioAccelerator and look into that and stop doing that fucking stunner off the top rope because you're going to destroy your back. Yo, thank you guys for watching Ryback TV. If you could check out my Shooting Blanks Wrestling Report every Monday on all podcast platforms, Conversation with the Big Guy Ryback every Thursday morning on all podcast platforms, and Feed Me More Nutrition, my personal supplement line, available on feedmemore.com and Amazon. Save 10% with discount code YouTube10 and save stupid. Why couldn't you? Almost had it. I almost had the whole video done in one take. New customers, you can save 20% with discount code NEWCUSTOMER on feedmemore.com. Get hungry, stay hungry, feed me more.